What's up, everyone? I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to turn off Google Chrome hardware acceleration. By default, Google enables hardware acceleration in its Google Chrome web browser. The benefit of using hardware acceleration is that it leverages your computer's graphical processing unit, or GPU, to do a lot of the heavy lifting for graphics-heavy activities, such as playing video games, which gives you a better experience. And while this is mostly a good thing, it can occasionally result in some stability issues where Chrome will crash or freeze unexpectedly. If you're having issues with Google Chrome, a good first step to try working through your issue is to turn off hardware acceleration. Now let's walk through the steps to turn off Google Chrome hardware acceleration. Step 1. Launch the Google Chrome app on your computer. You'll land on your Google Chrome home screen. Step 2. Click the ellipses icon at the top of the screen to open a menu, and then click Settings in this menu. The settings screen is displayed. Step 3. Click to expand Advanced in the menu on the left side of the screen, and then click System in this expanded menu. System options are displayed on the right side of the screen. Step 4. Click to toggle off Use Hardware Acceleration when available. You'll see a relaunch button show up next to the toggle, and you'll need to click Relaunch to close and reboot Google Chrome. After Google Chrome reboots, hardware acceleration will be turned off in the web browser going forward. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video, or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.